funny.
Now let's come back to what we do differently in Meraki. We have a master evaluator, the person who truly needs no more introduction in today's session, at least after all that I have ruined his reputation from the beginning today. Please welcome our past district director, distinguished Toastmaster Sastar Amrit.
Alright, so Meraki blog is special, right? So master evaluation is one such role where we really try and see how everybody can take home something that day. Now evaluators get the chance to do that to the speakers, and here is my chance to do that to the evaluators. First off, Shankar. I love the way he came here and started off with a concept called circular connect. I'm like, where did he make this up with? Right? The minute he did that, he brought the attention back into the game. And when he did that, he also made sense by saying how the speaker went on to connect various dots and come back. He spoke directly to the audience and made sure that no one is ignored in the room. He made sure that everybody is included in it. And his evaluation was very analytical, if I can say. Now, things that I thought would have been a little better, he was lost for the flow of thoughts once in a while. Shankar, I think that's something that you can probably work on. Maybe you're nervous. Maybe you have too many thoughts that you're trying to clamp down there. Maybe that's something that you can try and do. And while I enjoyed the entire speech, if I was the speaker myself, I would have wanted to take back concrete feedback back home. That one pointer that I could take home saying, I learned this today, I felt that was missing. If I had to suggest something to you, feedback directly to the speaker, appreciation about the speaker to the audience could have been something that you could have done today. Our next evaluator was Toastmaster Nurain. Nurain, welcome back after a very long time. It's always lovely to have Nurain here. She's got a very different way in which she connects to the audience. Today, it was a classic example of that style. She came here, used humor in the first 10-15 seconds to start off with something, and it was connected humor. Humor that she could connect back to the speaker and the speech the speaker gave himself, right? I thought that was great done, greatly done. The pace at which Nurain spoke was something that I really loved. Everybody could listen to everything that you had to say, including some of the words that could have been different from your own dictionary that you had an opportunity to pick up today. That was well, well done. Again, she pulled a stunt just like Shankar. She said pendulum like effect. Now, all of this visually connect a theory in your mind, and I think she did that really, really well. Now, contrary to what Shankar did with his evaluation today, Nurain, I thought you had a lot of takeaways. Now, couple that with the slow rate in which you spoke that helped us to grasp everything. I was looking at the timer card and thinking, oh, there's some more time. What is she going to speak on next, right? You were a little less analytical and too many details went into it. In fact, when you were talking about the micro details that the speaker gave, I felt you had gone into a lot of micro details yourself. So if there's something that I could tell you today, micro, not macro, will probably help you.